This is the lap joint. The two plates are connected by the vert, and P is the pitch of the revert. And taking cross section here, and when we are viewing from this direction, when you take cross section and we expose here, we'll be able to find the pitch P, whatever you have said here, of the revert, and D is the diameter of the revert, and T is the thickness of the plate. When we apply pull to the plate in here, in this direction and in this direction, this area of the plate will be tearing out, and it will open out. Now we need to find the tear strength or tear resistance of the plate in this cross section per pitch. Here the thickness of the plate is 15 mm, diameter of revert is 25 mm, a pull pitch P is 75 mm, and the strength of the plate is 400 MPa under tearing. We need to find the force per pitch which will rupture the joint. The tearing area per pitch length is this area, this cross section, which is P minus D, that is half of this D and half of this D, diameter of the revert. Here, half of this D, this radius plus this radius gives diameter, pitch minus diameter into thickness. So this area will be in, this is our area of concentration, which you are concentrating. Now, tear resistance of the plate per pitch is equal to strength of the plate under tearing into area of tear area per pitch length, which we find as P minus of D into T is equal to 75 is a pitch minus diameter of the revert into thickness of the plate is equal to 70 mm square. Now substituting the values, strength of the plate as 400 MPa, 400 into 10 power 6 into 750 into 10 power minus 6 gives 300,000 N, which is 300 kN. So the plate can withstand a load of up to 300 kN without tearing in this cross section, in this region, in the concerned region here. Thank you. If you like this knowledge sharing, please subscribe to our future technical discussion.